So just imagine that you have in front of you, secondly, Fred Astaire and Judy Garland, and now first, Paul Robeson.
Folks, we play.
They also put stresses and strains on long-term relationships, despite the marriage vow for richer, for poorer. So here are two rather popular songs about marriage breakdown. Português. Mas espero que Está a falar pouco devagar e com muita claridade, espero. Então eu vou continuar em inglês. Não a dizer inglês, em American. Ok. When the money runs out, they have long been two false routes by which to defeat the awful reality. Drugs, such as alcohol and narcotics, and gambling. Charities like the Salvation Army dedicated themselves to combating such evils. Their members promised to abstain from alcohol and gambling, and they set out to rescue the poor folk who were damaged by such habits. The plot of the 1949 American musical Guys and Dolls puts up against each other the streetwise New Yorkers trying to make money from horses, hookers, and poker, and the innocent missionaries from the Salvation Army. After many twists and turns, the plot eventually ends at the mission church with happy couples and romance. So, after our long, what will be long, compilation from Guys and Dolls, our program tonight will eventually be completed by two internationally famous love songs.
Thank you. Someone fake me!
But the passengers, they knew right from wrong. So I said to myself, sit down, you'll rock the boat. People said, sit down, you'll rock in the boat. And the devil will drag you under, polish off the bells of your champion coat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you'll rock in the boat.
our numbers are small. This is because we started off bigger. The people have gone abroad, or they've gone south, or they've gone north, or they've gone under. So we always need fresh blood, as they say. People say, oh, well, I would love to join you, but I can't sing. Well,
the next one to go under.
Well, by the way, you don't have to be over 60 to join.
So the first Monday of the month, generally, we can be found rehearsing, or at least having a good time, a little refreshment and everything. So thank you very much for coming. Sorry it's a bit cold, it is January, and thank you very much. Good night.